the girls in a flat?
Really? I wonder why.
It's a new studio.